No, I meant what you did is a lot. Yes, to me. Freaking. It doesn't. The camera is not allowed to be projected onto two different applications at once. Yeah. Hello? Did we start yet? What's happening?
We start yet? What's happening?
Well, there's my answer. Whenever I'm playing, I always talk about how sad the game is, knowing full well that it's sad because it's just history and how everything happened. Buttons. I'll try to get one more because we're going follow the wind. Were you supposed to run that one shot from last year, or was it supposed to be somebody else? Okay, did it actually get run? Thanksgiving. Good Lord.
Ekum sumtarla.
Nigin bizi to avadway.
Sumter havas nischirsin.
Isay hata. Nuga samrach nam sumter bay.
Oh my god, how'd the dog get up here? It feels illegal. Did I do it? Do they not? They don't even see me. But they're... Oh, there they see me. Catch on fire, you fell on the fire. This guy looks like he wants to fight.
Oh.
Did I do it? I think I did it. Take a little bath. Literally didn't do anything. Okay. Oh God. What's next? Yay. Did it. This looks interesting. Or do I just run to the left? Just need one place to sleep. Oh, there's definitely something out here. Oh, but there are definitely people right there. Come on, horse, let's go. Got an answer for you. I guess depends on your life goals. Make sense? A witch queen? Seems pretty insane. Oh. Jeez. I guess for the I guess for the period of being frozen, yes. Oh no. Okay. Yeah. Welcome to the camps. We have the meat. Okay, well, usually they have to, fight back. No.
Oi, what are you doing?
Ugh. I just want easy things. Okay, let's real quick. Dies through that at nobody. Did we change the stances? What's the stances? Oh! What do we do with the moon?
Yeah.
Reclaim the stolen iron. Okay, well.
Wait a
What did you just say? No. You just say stuff. All right, well, we're fighting. Hello. Somebody's about to blow me up. Oh my god. Even you? That was hilarious form in the beginning there. What I've realized is that if you can just scare them, they'll run away and you don't have to fight them. Ooh, money. What are we gonna do? I'm good, how are you? I don't know if he's gonna be... I didn't see anything. I always forget he's not in their D&D campaign. What are we doing? Oh, we gotta... We have goals. I need to blow something up. How am I supposed to find all of this stuff? Whoa! Excuse me. Oh. This is fun. Let me think about this. I've been streaming since... I think December of 2020. Oh god. Bye. Oh god. Oh god. Can we put the goals up on this the screen again? Oh. Oh, the Falcons. Bye. Two. Is there another one? That's two of them. Oh no. Okay, well. I'll fight everybody. Oh boy. What'd you hit when your own guy hits you with an arrow? Oh boy. Oh, this is gross. Stolen metal. Oh no! Oh god. I have played on all of them, although the this is currently console. I haven't... The PC games, it's just been Among Us, so nothing too crazy. That's only few and far between, so usually console. What is in here? Is it under it? Oh, it's a flag! The flag! Oh, hey, thanks for the Twitter follow. Oh. You wanna fight? Okay. Oh, God. Oh, goodness. You want to win now? Oh, no. You want to fight? Okay. Okay. Oh, God. Is that it? Is it over? happened because I do all of the artwork for it. So I'm not in need of a designer. No, it's not what I wanted. Don't set yourself on fire. Offer the banners. Fun. Iron. It looks like something. Yeah. Why the banners? That campaign that you're talking about, how long is that? You said it was gonna be low level. How long is the campaign gonna be? That's pretty, sounds amazing, actually. Sounds amazing. It just happened. Okay. Oh, I thought it was.
Legium Harsinta.
Then dig him with the sword.
It's a really fun stupid. Okay. Okay. How do you show up on the screen? Bring a pen and paper. It's a Lorne dump. Ha! Sorry. Tuck and roll. Okay. Okay. I wanted to. It's me. Can you hear me? Whoa! Do I even have one of those? Hold on. No.
Let's go.
Oh no, okay. Get the horses out of here. Whose horse is that? Don't step in the fire. Lord. I don't know why every time I decide to stream, it just... God. Okay, well, we're doing good. Is that it? Did I do it? I did it. Same to you. Sweet. I want to do that.
There's a legend of a blazing spirit.
No, dude. No, dude.
A demon.
Oh, no, dude. Turn around.
Forged by the Mongols.
No, dude. Holy God. We're going exploring. Oh. Oh, shoot. Oh, wow. You know, this kind of looks like that one island, like, church in France. It's kind of in the, like the edge of a lake, and then depending on the tides, you can walk to it or drive to it, and then, you know, you might have to swim to it. Let's run up on it. It's not under angle. Cool, so let's make it in. Bull crap. Hello, let me in. Really, no other way to get to it? Ah, that's what they want you to think. There's seriously no way to get in here? Looks like an entrance. Okay. Can I slip and slide on through? No! I could... Dang it. Now I feel like I'm in an Uncharted game. What's just going on here? You ever just glitch your way across the side of a mountain? I just did. I knew it was gonna do that too, because I've been seeing it. I call it invisible boatmobiling. Excuse me? I thought I just heard a dude make a sound. I thought I heard a dude make a sound in, like, in the game. Nope. That looks climbable. Just kidding. Ugh, dude. It has to be. Am I just... I'm probably being incredibly dumb. For you. Yeah, no way. Yep, yeah, I feel like... Oh, rats. Ah, oh, rats. Oh no, I can't glitch my way up this mountain. Maybe I can. Oh, four. Fart! Who's George and why does he have rats? Get here. This is bullcrap.
There's a legend of a blazing spirit made of fire, iron. A demon forged by the Mulvans. Only the ghosts.
I don't know why I can't reach this freaking thing. Gonna have to look that up later. Alright. Let's go back. Ah. No, I literally... Wow. Ate dinner before this, and I'm still hungry. How's the horse gonna get up here? It did! Where? Which way? That way. Hey-ya. Let's go. What do we have here? It's a fox! Who, me? Just really excited about the fox. Where are you going? Excuse me? Catch it. Jesus Christ. Oh. It waited for me. How nice. Hello? Foxy! Okay, once again, question stands. How do I get onto that island? Okay, did we do this shrine yet? We didn't do the shrine yet. So. Let's go! Let's go to the shrine. How do we get down there? Go up the shrine. Just kidding, I'm not allowed. Yeah. I feel like I've made a terrible mistake. Keep going. Holy. Nope. Oh, it glitched. Oh no. Got it. Hold on. God. Us. Bless you. Oh, shoot. Hello? I don't know where I just went. Oh, there we are. Good lord, man. It's a big jump. Whoa! Oh my god, why? Jesus. I'm gonna get over there eventually. Huh? Holy Christmas, we made it. Holy Christ, we made it. Hey! Yes, I can get on the freaking roof. Oh. I can't really follow that bird. I might perish if I try to jump down from it. Stupid. Alrighty, what's next? Rats, George. Why does George have rats? Wait, bird. Where are you going? Do we think it's the, like, exclamation rats? Like, aw, rats. Okay. You've got to be kidding me. Sorry, I can't get up there. No, not that way. Alrighty. I hear you. Yeah. How about this way? No. Okay, well, I really didn't mean to do that. Yes. You are correct. What the hell am I looking for? Oh. What was the bird leading me to? I feel like a deaf- whoa! Oh, whatever. It definitely was. Excuse me. Yeah, scratch that shoulder. I'm going the wrong way. Oh well, whatever. So Go this way. Have I been here before? Oh, here's the bird again. Where are you sending me? All right. Let's do this. Too easy. Too easy. Uh-huh. Oh god. Where L1 is. What's that? Ooh, okay. Square. Oh god. Good lord. It's gonna take forever to do this. Shoot. Oh, I almost had it. Nope. 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 Shoot. It's never gonna happen. Left bumper, down bumper, right bumper, left. Why is this so difficult? Bumper down, bumper. There we go. Let's go! What? No? Wait. It left. Okay, whatever. Good god, that was hard. Cool. You. Are you taking me to another place that I can't absolutely reach? Nope. It's a hot spring? What is this? Oh my gosh, it's a hot spring. Can't do that. Can't do that here. Sorry. Not on stream, no sir. Nah, sorry, can't do it. Here. Down, over, and down, over, and down, over, and down. Excuse me? So. Oh, it's another hot spring. Another thing I can't do on stream. Here's a fox. Hi, fox. Can I not do this one? And I've never done this one. Nice. What was the question mark here? Oh no, what is this? Healing. Is enough, I guess. I don't have a headset. What the heck is wrong with you? I got an idea though. Well, if I can get up to the roof and then jump down. We are.
Stay safe.
Hmm.
You're going to be all right.
We need more like you, Lord Sakai.
Go. Be well.
Wish they killed me.
What the heck did he just say? I feel like we lost some frame rates on the horse there for a minute, because Jesus. There it is.
Of course.
What happened?
There's a place nearby I'd like to sit to clear my mind.
I had a place like that once. It looked out toward the water.
You must miss it.
The Mongols took more than just my home, they took my sense of.
Another freaking. Oh no, it's not. IQ.
Thriving in the dark. The outstretched hands left to fend. Answers never found.
Heal!
No, not the angry pigs. Been here before. Whoop. No way. Ugh. Dude. Holy God.
Saka, thanks for coming.
Oh. Going under the house? We fighting?
Understand. This is just a job.
Do the little sword thing. That's the sword thing. Played this game 35 times and I just noticed the sword thing when editing the 34th time. Didn't this have a high kill? Like, what's happening? Oh, shoot. Did I do this one? That's undone? Not complete. Touch. Fast travel? No? Oh, fork. Hold on. Anyone else hungry? I literally ate before this, huh? Excuse me, what are you standing on? You are. Oh! Okay. Oh, wrong way.
Are you Lord Sakai?
I don't know how you could see me all the way in there.
Ran is the one who saw their camp.
That's right, Sensei.
Sakai.
We're gonna go chase some people.
Sensei Ishikawa, is all this Tomoe's work?
She and her Mongols have been busy. A woman here named Ran knows where to find her.
Lead the way. How does she know where Tomoe's camp is?
She stumbled on it while foraging in the woods.
She's lucky to be alive.
Everyone with her was killed. Is your name Ran?
Yes, my lords.
The Mongols who did this to you, they were led by one of our own.
Tomoe, I'll never forget that face. She used to ride with a group of thieves who lived here.
That's not possible. Tomoe is from Umugi Prefecture.
She found her way here. Her bow terrorized Utsuna for years. People used to say she could knock a falcon from the sky, blindfolded.
This camp you found, where is it?
In the forest, southwest of here. Between the river and the western shore.
Damn her. The lessons I taught her, the secrets I shared. Oh, wasted. You old fool. Why does she lie to me?
Tomoe never told you any of that.
Before we fought,
damn it!
I offered to adopt Tomoe as my daughter, make her samurai.
For someone like her, that's quite a change in fortune.
And I took it away.
Because she's a hired killer.
Because her sensei failed her. She fell back into the life she knew.
It's one thing to wreck your chance at a better life, but to terrorize your own people.
I am aware, Sakai.
Are you? Can I count on you to do what needs to be done?
We have a camp to find. We need to stop Tomoe before she takes more lives.
Okay, I didn't pay attention to any of that.
The good news is Tomoe fell back to a place she knows, because she's desperate.
She has the Mongol Empire on her side.
The more we damage her efforts, the more likely the Khan withdraws his support.
We could use that to our advantage, drive a wedge between them.
What if we did? And Tomoe abandoned the Mongol cause.
If she was willing to fight back against the Mongols, we could use that.
That would be useful. Until the moment she put an arrow in your back.
The woman we spoke to said Tomoe terrorized people here. It must have been years ago. Tomoe would have been young.
In her teens. And holding her own among bandits. Hmm.
Difficult for someone twice her age. And you never suspected anything.
When she began her study with me, she hid a small blade in her sleeve. And she secretly hoarded food.
I can see how you could overlook those signs.
There were others. I wanted to make her my heir so badly. I blinded myself to the truth. The camp should be nearby.
Perfect terrain for archers lying in wait.
Keep your eyes open. Dismount here.
Well, the horses are blocking me.
Stay low and find a good place to scout the camp.
What horse is that?
Up here.
We've seen this before.
Whoa.
What do you see?
What do I see? Do I see?
Japanese arrows.
Of course.
Hello? Do I see? Oh, speaking of that, I was... Oh, shoot. I was looking to clean my glasses today, so I was cleaning them, and I was trying to get what I thought was, like, some schmutz off them. Turns out it's a crack in the frames? So, I've also had these... Mm-hmm. I also, I think my sunglasses, I've had my sunglasses at this point for, oh good lord, 7 years, and I think I've had these for a little over 5.5 years. No, don't do that. Let's just hit them with some bows. I think if you're fighting somebody and you're on fire, by the transitive property, they should also catch on fire if they make contact with you and fight you. Oh, crap. You know what? Goodbye. Also, by the transitive property, if you are on fire and then somebody shoots fire at you, you should immediately not be on fire. Yeah, that should work. It should cancel out the fire. Oh, well. That's more of a let's forget science for a minute. What am I supposed to be doing here? Hello? Oh. I said, if you're on fire and somebody shoots fire at you. Oh. Oh no, see, I was reading a text, but that was also like 5 minutes ago, and I feel like we've done the objective that the guy talked about. Am I supposed to... Sir. Okay, let's just walk around until he yells at me. Return to the camp and keep searching. For what? Footprints?
Sensei, over here.
Could be Tomoe.
Can you dust
the
if it's mud?
The sensei and the ghost.
Oh!
I'm getting tired of you two.
Your archers are dead. It's over. Ambush.
We might be dead.
Go after Tomoe. I'll hold these fools off.
Tomoe, this only ends one way.
I think that tracks.
Keep telling yourself that.
There's nowhere to go, Tomoe.
Nope, that was a dumb idea.
You need to work harder, Lord Sakai.
Oh, stupid. Stupid, stupid.
Where's he going?
So you're old Sakai, the sensei's new pet.
And you're a gifted archer who had a chance at a better life and threw it away.
Is that what he told you?
Tomoe, why are we talking?
So I can warn you to watch your back. My sensei tried to kill me. He'll try the same with you.
Thanks for the warning, but I'm here to end this.
It's already over. I have nothing. No one.
Put the bow down, Tomoe.
Uinasa! No!
Has she lost her mind? No sign of her. I should tell Sensei Ishikawa.
So where did her horse go? Because her horse was right there too. Did it just disappear off the face of the planet? Where am I going? Is he okay? He's not gonna be okay. Dang.
Sakai! What happened?
Tomoe could have killed me, but she didn't.
You let her get away.
She jumped off a cliff. I saw her.
You saw what she wanted you to.
She sounded desperate.
She is, because of us.
Why does she think you'll turn on me?
She doesn't. She's trying to drive a wedge between us. And it's working.
No, it's not.
Good. But the next time you wonder if I can do what's needed, ask yourself first. Whatever you think you saw, she's still out there, Sakai. And we have one more training camp to deal with.
No one's answered, why does George have rats? And I'm not sure what we'll know. Excuse me, sir. Where did you go? Is this you? No. Oh, it said. Oh, crap. Owies. Go, dude. What the? does it keep doing this? The PlayStation's like, your headset's disconnected. I'm like, dog. Never had one. We gonna go back and forth like this the whole time? Like every time I touch the controller, it's like, you don't have a headset connected. It's like, yeah, dude. No duh. I mean, I have a headset. On my head. At the moment. I found him. Yeah. Do you happen to know why George has rats? You happen to know why George has rats? That's a... We don't know. Yeah. We do not know.
One of Tomoe's training camps is around here.
Ah! The ghost! Don't kill me!
What's going on?
Take whatever you want.
I'm not a thief.
Oh, so we're all just uncultured, is what I just heard.
The ghost and the demon, Sensei.
Sensei Ishikawa? That's a lie.
I've heard you myself.
Heard us? When?
Not long ago. Tearing up the road like starving wolves.
I never had one.
Of course, Sensei Ishikawa and I, being blamed for highway robbery, head north, find out who's responsible. Like trouble.
Showed up.
You're welcome, Sensei.
You're the ghost.
What happened here?
His caravan was ambushed.
Lots of attacks lately. People say you're stealing supplies or sided with the Mongols.
Rest easy. I'll discuss this with Lord Sakai.
Put it in the...
Tomoe is behind this.
She sows paranoia and fear.
Whatever the vibe is.
Attacking caravans, blaming us. I caught up to his group too late. Saved him.
Still counts.
But not the others.
Where was he ambushed?
Close. Why?
Find the ambush site. Track the rest of Tomoe's group to their camp.
That makes sense.
What's wrong?
Nothing. She has me off balance.
We'll put an end to that.
Rest here. Eat the food I gave you. And wait a while before you leave.
Thank you, Sensei.
Show me where he was ambushed.
How did you find me?
Someone heard a convoy being chased.
People avoid the roads because of Tomoe. When I caught wind of a merchant chancing a supply run, I followed.
Why would Tomoe attack supply runs in Kushi Prefecture? There's no strategic importance.
No. But Kushidera Temple inspires people. Could be a Mongol effort to break morale here.
You don't sound convinced.
I think that's part of it. Not all. Tomoe betrayed everything I taught her. Then she betrayed me. And after me, her home. I'll hunt her past the horizon if I must. There's the convoy.
And more victims of Tomoe. Let's see what we can learn. No other survivors.
Japanese and Mongol arrows?
Doing.
Of course. It's a warning to the people of Kushi.
From Tomoe.
From Lord Sakai and Sensei Ishikawa. No travel is permitted on these roads, on pain of death.
Crude, but effective.
They took off down the road.
And we'll find them. This is the last time Tomoe and her men will ambush anyone in Kushi Prefecture. Come. Hurry! Dismount here. There's no time to scout the camp.
Now who's rushing in with his hakama half tied?
Why is she here alone?
I'll cut her loose.
Here!
Hold still.
Oh, no. No, please. No.
We're here to help.
She said.
Tomoe? What did she say?
She said I could live until the samurai came.
No!
On the ledge! Sakai.
Tomoe set a trap for us, and we walked right into it.
I spoke with her 2 days ago.
Tomoe?
The captive. Heard her talking about a Japanese woman she saw with the Mongols. I asked her to find out where they were camped and report back.
You did what?
It could have gone the other way. we'd be standing over Tomoe's body instead.
You talk about what it means to be a warrior, how Tomoe undermines that. But you and she are the same.
You expect us to be perfect. Your uncle, me, Masako Adachi. But only a child expects perfection of his elders.
Finish your thought, Sensei.
We all carry weapons. We all choose between life and death.
And you're too comfortable with that power.
And if I weren't, I would be dead. And so would you, Ghost.
Not everyone can be a samurai.
But we're all killers.
It's time I return to Jogaku Temple. Tomoe seeks the Mongols' support in Kamiagata. This isn't over, Sakai.
Oh God, what the hell? Jesus. No, it's just like, find me at this temple, and I'm like, I can't see him. It's a whole two sections up. Good Lord. The answer's yes.
Sakai.
It's a puppy.
We need to talk.
It's a puppy.
When I was your age, people said I was the next Tadayori Nagao.
You're the best archer we've ever had.
Eh, not even close. But I'm damn good.
And I'm grateful for everything you taught me.
I was so dedicated to my study.
Why the move?
I never made time for a family. Tomoe was to be my heir. Her crimes. I could not forgive her.
No samurai would.
I devoted my life to the bow. The life it gave me was remarkable.
Yeah.
But the life it took from me. Family is more important.
Sensei?
Don't become like me. Don't let the ghost consume you. Hey. Tomoe is somewhere in Kamiagata. A last-ditch effort to rally the Mongols and restore her reputation.
If she's here, we will find her.
And end this. Yes, we will.
Thank you. Hence the name. I feel like that's difficult to do, considering classes.
Shot in the back. Probably ambushed. Japanese arrows. Lord Shimura's men? Japanese archers did this. Likely a group. Unless Sensei Ishikawa has been here.
Please, excuse me, my lord.
It's a bad idea to sneak up on me.
I thought you were with a man who killed these Mongols. He was samurai, but older. An archer?
Sensei Ishikawa. Where is he?
He said he'd come back to my house in a day or two.
Why your house?
I have food, a fire. Whatever his business was, it seemed urgent.
It's possible he picked up Tomoe's trail. Where's your house?
Not far, but there's a storm coming, and I need to check my snares first. Then I can take you there.
Fine, I'll go with you. What's your name?
Matsu, my lord.
That's terrible.
What exactly did Sensei Ishikawa tell you?
Nothing more, my lord. He wasn't the friendliest man.
Sounds about right.
I never talked to a real samurai.
War brings unlikely people together.
It's my chance to ask a really good question.
Don't mess it up.
What's it like to hold the power of life and death in your hands?
It's a heavy responsibility.
But you secretly enjoy it.
Only a monster would enjoy it.
That's not the answer I expected. There! One of my snares.
Check it quickly. I don't want to miss Ishikawa.
Damn. Empty. Have to reset it.
You might have more luck hunting.
Oh, I could never do that. So awful.
Maybe try different bait.
My bait never changes.
What do you use?
The illusion of opportunity.
There's your problem. That only works on men.
This way, my lord.
It's not easy surviving up here.
It's hard everywhere. I fled north when the Mongols came.
Alone?
My parents died when I was a girl. Been on my own ever since. Your family must be very important.
My uncle is Lord Shimura.
Wait! You're the one people talk about. The ghost. But you're not 10 feet tall with eyes like a demon.
No. But the stories frighten the enemy.
So that's it? It's just rumors and exaggeration?
To fight them, I've had to do things I would have frowned on before.
We all have. They're stealing my catch. Drive them off, my lord. Please.
Wait here. They're starving. Hey.
Please don't hurt us, my lord.
That's not yours.
We are sorry. It's just a squirrel. We have eaten grass and tree bark for days.
Take it and go.
Thank you, my lord.
You let them escape. We thought dinner.
They were starving. And no threat.
Doesn't sound like the ghost I've heard about.
Not all the stories about me are true. Blizzard is almost on us. How many more traps do you have?
Just one. But it's farther away. No one will believe I talked to you. What's it like to be the ghost?
It's not easy, but I wouldn't change it.
No doubts or regrets?
Plenty. But I'll do anything to drive the invaders from our home. We should get back soon. I don't want to miss Sensei Ishikawa.
The last trap is just a little farther, my lord. Here we are. Hope we don't go hungry. Look at this! Dinner!
You got something?
We might eat like civilized people after all.
Why did you trap fish in that thing?
What's out there?
The mainland. No Mongols, no war.
Jeez.
Somewhere I can start over.
Yeah, I'm playing Ghost of Tsushima, and this person is, like, trapping.
In Kyoto.
And she has this trap that's on land that has fish in it. I'm like, how the hell did they get there?
Welcome, undying parade of beautiful men and women, while my servants rob them blind.
Sounds like Kyoto's in trouble.
Yeah, that's good.
It's snowing harder. We should go.
Maybe your sensei will be waiting for us.
I was literally thinking the same thing earlier today about how when I always said I would play an Assassin's Creed game if they came out with one where I could run around like a ninja or a samurai.
The weather's getting worse.
And this is
stay
it.
Stay close.
If I get any closer, we'll have to share a horse.
What was that?
Never mind. Keep going.
PlayStation. I think it's only on that. I'm sure they have PS. Really? Huh. I didn't know that.
My lord, Mongols, close to the house.
I'll deal with them. Stay back.
Ah, okay.
No wonder they tell stories about you.
Where's your house?
Not far. Come on. Here we are. Let's get inside. You seem too kind to be the ghost. But the way you killed those Mongols...
I do what I have to for Tsushima.
The truth is, we're both survivors. We have darkness in us. If we didn't, we'd be dead.
Sensei Ishikawa said something similar. But it sounds more natural coming from you, Tomoe.
Ishikawa always said, I underestimate my opponents.
I don't have an arrow in my back. Why not?
The Mongols turned against me.
After you trained them to slaughter our people.
A mistake I tried to fix. But I can't kill all my archers. Not our own.
You need me. And the sensei. But we don't need you.
I know where they'll attack next. We can ambush them together. You get the victory, I get revenge.
I'll talk it over with Sensei Ishikawa.
Jing. You can stay the night.
No, Tomoe. I can't.
Sakai, you have news.
Something like that. I spoke with Tomoe. She's hiding in the north. The Mongols turned against her.
If you saw her, why is she still alive?
Her archers are preparing a massive attack. She wants the three of us to wipe them out.
Or she needs both our heads to get back in the Mongols' favor.
She could have killed me, Sensei, but she didn't.
I have never been rewarded for trusting Tomoe.
I don't trust her. But we need what she knows. And I believe she needs our help.
Then she's a fool. And we finish this.
My lord.
Bow is a work of art, my lord. Tadayori Nagao would envy this bow.
Ooh.
Thank you.
Shoot well, my lord. You know who the Mongols really are, right?
Allow me to strengthen your arm.
That was dramatic.
For your safety, my lord.
I stand behind the Series S.
Have you listened to any story from Gyoza?
That blind story.
He always has a new story to tell.
The last one he told me gave me nothing but nightmares.
Ah, are you a child?
You know I saw it only once. Hearing the stories, it brings back that memory.
Of the Oni you fought?
samurai will never defeat a monk.
If your blades need work, let me be of use.
You'll
lovely. Like the finish. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
Ooh.
Small chance, it's true. It could greatly help the samurai.
An honor to serve you, my lord.
Would you like...
Whoa. Where in the hell are we going? Ready. Ew, see you at 3:45? Oh! Jesus Christ. Alrighty. I am finishing this little storyline here and then I'm cutting it. I'm playing Wednesday. I don't have anything Wednesday unless I get invited to a workout. Listen, I'm not even sure I'm gonna play Silksong if I'm being honest with you, but if it makes- if you wanna play Silksong. Listen.
Sakai.
You have word from Tomoe?
The three of us will meet. Then she'll reveal where and when her archers plan to attack.
You think she'll tell us the truth?
We'll find out. And Sakai, there will be no room for error.
I came prepared, Sensei.
Let's go.
This too.
Where are we headed?
North of Umugi Cove. She sent word to meet at an old gambling den.
Might be a good spot for an ambush.
We have the advantage. The Mongols turned against her. She is desperate.
Desperate enemies are dangerous.
Because they are unpredictable. But Tomoe has two choices. Enlist our help or betray us. You spent time with her. What do you think?
She didn't attack me in Jogaku, but that could be a trick to lower your guard.
We're prepared for treachery.
If she doesn't ambush us, we hear her out. And if this planned attack is real, we cooperate. After that, we'll deal with her.
She betrayed her people. She will answer for it.
Can't confirm.
What will you say when you see her?
I have nothing to say to Tomoe.
You don't want answers? You haven't spoken since she joined the enemy.
Any chance of talking?
I'm somewhere in the 20s, and I'm not even close to getting, like, the amount of endings that you could get.
We're getting close. Eyes open. We go on foot from here. Stay low. A lot of places to hide archers here.
He says a lot of places to hide for archers and to stay low, but we are literally walking through the middle of, like, an open area.
I'll position myself there. Then you...
Dean! If I was here to kill you, you'd already be dead.
Damn.
Get over here.
You should wait out here. Not a chance. Stay alert.
Yeah?
Sensei. Jing?
I have no idea.
Always so sure of yourself.
The one
There's another game where you run around as a samurai?
Your archers are planning an attack. Where and when?
Umugi Cove. Heading there now.
Why tell us?
The Khan betrayed me. I'm taking my archers away.
And if we don't help you stop them, they'll wipe out Umugi Cove.
Oh,
I don't believe you.
Sis.
Do nothing. And watch what happens.
Is that like Sakaru or something like
the
that?
The Mongols followed me.
Did I get that incredibly incorrect? Oops.
Tomoe, you betrayed us.
Yeah, that's why I was confused. I was like, I thought I knew for a fact that it's only a PlayStation exclusive. Sucker punch. I think like MLB The Show was recently released on PlayStation. I mean, Xbox. Although my decision to get the 2019 MLB The Show is looking great because Bryce Harper is on the cover of that one.
Lower our guard.
If I want to put
in a Phillies uniform.
There's nothing you can do to stop me.
Enough. Umugi Cove could be under attack. We need to move.
Fine. But if Tomoe even breathes wrong, I'll put her in the dirt.
Both of you. This way.
Saving Umugi Cove won't make amends for your crimes, Tomoe.
They forced me to teach your way of the bow.
Did they force you to kill your own people at Fort Nakayama?
They were being tortured. I offered a quick, painless death. And the Mongols spared me. I won't apologize for surviving.
I mean, cheap.
Mongol patrol.
I've got them.
No, they're terrible.
Hey!
What's the best route to the coast?
If they see us headed for Umugi Cove, Tomoe's archers could be alerted.
Agreed. We should stay off the
road. I feel like I should have heard of that.
Through this field.
How did you find my camp in Akashima?
Your people attacked
me. Oh, it's the same thing, yeah.
I told them to avoid you two. Plans for a dozen new camps.
I'm glad they ignored your orders.
I lost control. By the time we set up in Kushi, I wasn't in charge.
More ahead.
A lot more.
Take them.
Yeah, like in basketball, it's only a shot clock violation if the offense gets the ball back after, I guess, the shot.
Where?
You sound like Sensei Ishikawa.
The trees at the end of the field. You can rest there, out of sight.
Tomoe.
Right.
You said you lost control of the Mongols in Kushi.
If it's but like a shot clock violation.
Woman, you burned alive.
Actually?
That was not my doing.
Not with your
actually, goal. They stopped play on a shot clock violation.
Most of the time, I convinced them to spare lives, not take them.
Yeah. I think, though, on a shot clock violation, they do stop play, though. Yeah, that makes sense.
Over here! Get down!
The Mongols are out in force.
They're hunting me. I thought I lost them.
Didn't think to mention that earlier.
I'm mentioning it now.
Wait here until nightfall. We can use the darkness to our advantage.
Will they attack the cove before then?
No. They'll position archers. Make sure no one gets out. Plan their slaughter.
Get some rest. I'll keep watch.
Sun's down. Ready?
Tomoe, you're in front. The sensei and I will follow.
So you can stab me in the back?
If the Mongols spot you first, we get out of sight and drop them. Let's go.
Stay close.
Don't let her out of your sight, Sakai.
I can hear you, sensei.
Good. Mongol lookouts ahead.
Jing, you take one. I'll take the other.
More on the way. Hide yourselves.
Dagoro, not there. O sudden, in the sonor serem steba.
On your mark, Sakai.
Don't miss, sensei. One arrow, you took that last one with the circling falcon shot, sensei.
You saw that. You change your form too.
The right hand down. So when you release.
That's interesting.
Nobody said this would be easy.
We get in a fight here, your archers will be alerted. Start the attack before we reach the cove.
We can't risk it.
Your what boss?
Follow my lead. Don't fall behind.
Thanks.
Jesus, where are we supposed to go, man?
My archers.
The moment we attack, they'll retreat into town. Use it to defend against us.
Innocent people will die.
See the barrels in their carts? I'll circle behind. One flaming arrow.
Once you shoot, they'll be on you. If you stay back in the tree line...
I might miss. I need to get close. Let me undo the damage I've done.
Go.
You trust her?
I trust her desire for revenge. So that's how she stayed one step ahead of us. You taught her well, Sensei.
I know. Get ready.
Not bad, Sakai.
Where's Tomoe?
I don't know. Was she wounded?
Tomoe!
Near the end of the fight, I saw her by the archway over there.
That leads straight into Umugi Cove.
If any Mongols try to retreat that way...
Maybe she gave chase.
Tomoe knows that killing her archers won't erase her crimes.
But she got her revenge.
Is that all she got?
She fought alongside us. That will mean something once we defeat the enemy.
Forget the Mongols. What does she want in Umugi Cove?
There's not much here besides thieves and cutthroats. Damn it, and smugglers.
She needs a boat to get off the island.
You there?
Yes, my lord.
Did you see a woman run through here?
A warrior. She was headed for the beach.
This way! Tomoe played us for fools.
She helped save Umugi Cove.
The Mongols were hunting her. We gave her safe passage to a way off the island.
We're always one step behind.
Still trying to stop.
And what are you doing? Keep up.
Can't find a single drop of sake. Now I've found out the murder.
What are we doing? All right, whatever.
Wait.
Sensei Ishikawa, we have judged each other harshly. But the Buddha tells us that our greatest enemies can be our best teachers.
I am grateful for your teaching and for the chance to fight by your side a final time. I have been your student. I would have become your daughter. But the way of the bow is behind me now. What lies ahead? I am like an arrow shot from a bow. Who knows where the wind will take me?
It's over.
Maybe she'll reach Kyoto after all.
If she were anyone else, I'd say that's impossible.
We still have a war to finish, a home to rebuild.
I have no more lessons to give in this life, except one. Promise me, you won't repeat my mistakes.
I promise, Sensei.
Keep your arrows sharp, Sakai.
Whoa. That'll help. I've played a long time. I think that's gonna be it. Okay.
Lord Shimura raised you well.